this on yourself.
Okay, now we just need to fill out your dating bio. So, who are you? I know what your name is. Smartass. But to get girls online, you have to be more than a smartass. You have to be serious. Great. Now we just need a strong opening line for your bio. Yeah, dude, but
do they?
Fine. I'll just write down that you're boring. Yeah, channel that energy into your bio. Look, my bio says I can save them from their boring, loveless lives. I'm serious! Online dating is a free-for-all where the weak get nothing. Okay, you're funny, and girls like jokes. So, do you have any? That you do. You know what? I'm going to write that you're a lovable smartass. Now we have to pretty you up in Picture Shop. And don't worry, I'm really good.
What?
Everybody does it. Look at me. Oh, dude, by the way, I need to show you something.
The Eternite's Miracle Anti-Aging Drug is now set for its global launch tomorrow.
No, no, not that. Right? Isn't Yuna just amazing? Her channel has like 50 billion views. And dude, who knows? If we work really hard on our profiles, maybe even girls like her will swipe right on them. Anyway, the pre-sale of her tickets already started.
Do you want to come?
Okay, we didn't get any swipes today, but we don't want things to be too easy, yeah? Ah, come on, it's not the end of the world. I'll see you, dude. Dude, this new dating app is blowing up right now. This one is cool. It gives you a personality test, and then, based on that test, it matches you with someone. Here's the link. Tell me who you get!
Want me to send you dirty pictures? Boring. That was a test. You passed. We're going out on a date. No, not right now. Tomorrow. Let's have a yacht date. Doesn't that sound romantic? Exactly. Okay, let's meet at the central station and then find a yacht.
Yes! Yes!
I'm on my way to the shelter. Okay, I'll see you there. I managed to grab a few essentials before coming over. Oh, by the way, do you have an extra toothbrush? Huh. Why is the shelter so quiet? It's freaking me out. They locked the doors? Really? Hey, the world is ending, but at least we can make popcorn. Roommates? Do you think they'll be girls?
Breaking news. A massive wall has appeared in the middle of...
Attacking each other?
A mysterious infection continues to spread across the globe. Again, the infected are aggressive and will attack on sight. Stay inside.
Dude, are we infected? I don't want to die. Okay, this is bad. What's that? This is really, really bad. Go close the door. Ever watched horror movies?
Do you think we're the only survivors left?
For the last time, stop talking about that.
We just saw a broadcaster get eaten. What if I'm next?
Could we just have 1 minute where we don't talk about dying?
When you were on TV, were you only pretending to be nice?
Okay, I'm going to go look around the shelter for my friend.
What? Forget your friend! She's probably dead too! She didn't make it to the shelter!
Well, since you're so sure, you can stay here.
I can't believe we're leaving our room. Footsteps! Oh, never mind. That's just us. Okay, dude. Just be ready to run if you hear anything, okay? Oh, my God! It is Yuna!
Who cares who she is? We're all going to die soon!
You're not helping, Helena.
What are you doing, then? You're the pop star! Do something!
Damn it, Lena. The world is ending for me, too.
So, are you guys with any other survivors?
No, it's just us.
Awesome.
Who are you again?
I'm Johnny. This is my friend.
You're bleeding! Ha ha, very funny.
Didn't even want to go to your concert. He said, Johnny, I would rather lose myself in your eyes. It was a whole thing. We had a moment.
What are you people doing?
Oh, you're right. I should ask for a selfie!
Have you seen a girl with long black hair and a mole under her left eye?
You mean Jisoo? The party queen! She's here too!
Ew, we're risking our lives for that degenerate?
Warning, the shelter has been compromised. Please make your way to B15.
We need to look for B15.
What the hell is that?
We're all going to die.
Lena, how about we focus on surviving instead?
That was easy.
Let's hope the rest is too.
people don't look infected.
Huh. Why are all their right arms cut off?
This is sick. These poor people.
What sort of sick individual cuts off a person's right arm?
They're probably going to die before we reach the exit.
Honestly, Lena, stop freaking out.
You being nice to me would calm me down.
Eiji Duelio. Nan Hangguan Anna.
Lena, no! Officer, please help!
Ingo!
Guys, we gotta go! Run!
Here!
Shh! Don't answer. Hold your breath.
I think he's gone. Get out of here.
Yuna, are you okay?
I told her to calm down. I freaking told her! Why didn't... You're still hurt. I'm not a monster, okay?
What? You're a witch!
Shut up. I'm not a witch either.
Then how did you get this power?
I met this strange woman.
I've met strange women!
In my dreams, Chani. And when I woke up, I had this power.
Wait, your dreams? How? Actually, tell me later. course the lights are going out.
Shelter?
One moment. My apologies. Her name isn't in the register. However, the system is currently unstable. It's possible she's at another shelter. We really must get to the train outside. Now, please!
Don't struggle. It'll just make things difficult for everyone. Finally, I found you. I'm sorry.
You yachts were super romantic. Can't you feel the love in the air? Baby. Yes, you lost your arm, but who cares? You're on a date. I'm super excited. The last seat I was on was 800 years ago. I look much better than my profile picture, don't I? By the way, you're still alive. I mean, barely. The silly little girl. Did she really think cutting off your arm could stop me? I mean, congratulations, you've been chosen. No, silly. Actually, maybe? Well, never mind. You have been chosen to join my team. Here are the benefits. Survival. Unchecked power. Having to fight a super powerful entity. Don't worry about that. Don't you want to be the hero that saves the world? Suffers tremendously? And gets a parade? Good boy. Survive first, then we'll talk.
just using you! That's what she does. She uses people. Why don't you just...
You were too late. Return to me, Delia.
Yes, Umbra, right away.
Dude!
Hey! You're alive. You'll be fine. Look, I know onboarding can be difficult, but you handled it like a pro. So, here is the actual job I need you to do. See that ugly, disgusting tree? That is Umbra. Her rat broke in here and stole the stone. The stone is the source of everything. I've used it pretty well, if I might add. And you're the result. But now, Umbra wants to awaken the stone and use it to ruin our fun. We cannot, under any circumstances, let that happen. If that happens, everything you know will change. Umbra and I are architects of the human mind and soul. Humanity can only have one of us awake at a time. How do we decide who stays awake and who sleeps? Well, if the stone is used by an architect, it can force another architect to sleep. And if I fall asleep, everything and everyone you know will change. I love who we are. So, you are going to help me stop her by retrieving the stone for me. Unfortunately, she created these walls between us and the stone. See that depressing, tiny, tiny little dot? That's you! I've seen your dot, buddy. I've put my power into your arm. Take it and transport it behind the walls. And do it quickly. Because, we don't have a lot of time. Don't worry about it. I said don't worry about it. Shut up and focus on getting through the first wall, damn it! Do not fail me.
Dude, are you all right? Dude, we stole a lot of porn from my grandpa. You need to be more specific. Ah, that was a classic. You threw that away, right? Dude, I didn't know you were that into it.
Guys?
I'll burn it all, don't worry.
Okay, I am done listening to you perverts.
Yeah, let's go!
Watch out!
What is going on? I mean, the infected, the wall.
All those people dying.
Also, dude, what's up with your arm?
Does it feel any different?
Yeah. Who knows what's inside that arm of yours now?
Do you think you can turn your arm into anything other than a sword?
It's like the arm is showing who you really are. A filthy degenerate.
Wait! You're bleeding again! I wonder if she was after my arm, too.
Probably. She seemed to be after everybody's arms. So, I guess it's kind of lucky Jisoo wasn't there.
Yeah. But I just wish I knew if she was alive or not.
We should ask that drone lady when she comes back.
Great idea. I could use some rest, too.
You sleeping? I was bored. Since I'm a part of every person, I have no name. But you can call me Lex. Use my social media to spread information.
I'm fine. Fine. It's just... all I could do was watch as you got hurt. I wish I could have done something. Yeah, that's right. As long as we're alive, who knows what might happen.
Ending. Are you allowed to be selfish? I don't know about that.
Click here to claim your own super almighty power? Hey! Yeah, a strange woman finally got in touch with me. My power should show up any moment now. Just you wait.
Sleep well? Well, I hope that's enough. I wish there was something to do on this train. So, what do you usually eat for breakfast?
What's going on? Drone Lady? Are you there? Drone Lady!
Get up! Come on, get up! Oh, good. You're alive. Chani's over there.
I'm fine.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah. Oh, you think you're better than the train because you have powers?
Chani, we're all better than the train. Let's go.
Wow. The inside of the wall looks weird.
Let's be careful and try not to touch anything. Let's just keep going.
Did you guys notice something weird about the monsters?
Yeah. They're only attacking him.
Maybe his arm?
It is the brightest thing here. Ha ha ha. Well, let's keep going.
What is that thing?
Let's be careful and... And you just went for it.
I guess surviving a train crash makes you feel invincible.
Chani, just stop. Please.
Wait! Those blocks weren't there before.
Maybe we can use this to get out of here.
Thank you. was the one that noticed the blocks.
You too, Chani.
Show off.
Chani, real fans of mine know how to be supportive. Be careful.
You can do it, dude! Choi.
Seriously?
I'll just take a picture for later.
What is this line?
Should we follow it?
There isn't any other direction we can go.
Thank you.
Is that where we're going?
I guess we'll find out. Let's keep following this line. Right now.
Way to go, dude.
Yep.